Dokla is a very popular Gujarati recipe that is prepared with gram flour. Now, this is a very soft, moist, and delicious snack that can be enjoyed either for breakfast or for lunch. So let's get started and check out the recipe. For the dokla, first I'm going to mix the batter. 1.5 cups of besan or gram flour. To this, I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon sugar, turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon. Mix everything together. Gradually pour water to get a nice thick and creamy batter. Mix well so there are no lumps. It should be a nice flowing consistency, not too thin or too thick. Let the batter sit for about 10 minutes. While the batter is resting, I'm just going to grease the tin with a little oil. After 10 minutes, I'm going to add 5 grams of eno to the batter. Give it a quick mix. As soon as you add the eno, you can see the batter becomes a nice foamy consistency. Make sure you mix it well. Pour the prepared batter into the tin. Don't tap the tin, just spread it out evenly on all sides. Now we're going to steam cook the dokla batter. Take a pot, add a little water, let it boil. So now the water is heated up, place the tin gently into the pot. Close and steam cook for about 20 minutes on medium-low flame. I'm just going to insert a toothpick to check if it's cooked. Nice and clean, it's cooked perfectly. Take the dokla out, let it cool completely. Take a pan, pour 1 teaspoon oil to this. Add 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds. When the mustard seeds start splattering, add 5 green chilies, slit, a few curry leaves. Reduce the flame. To this, I'm going to add 1/2 cup of water. To this, add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Add 2 teaspoons of sugar. Once the water comes to a boil, turn off the stove. I'm just going to add a few chopped coriander leaves and squeeze the juice of 1/2 lemon. Keep this aside. Now I'm going to remove the dokla from the tin. Gently tap the tin to release the dokla. I've just greased a little oil on my knife so that it doesn't stick when I'm cutting the dokla. Pour the tempered sugar and water solution onto the dokla. Make sure you cover all the areas. Let the dokla soak in the syrup for about 10 minutes. Garnish it with some freshly grated coconut and some chopped coriander leaves. So there you go. Here is this absolutely delicious dokla that you can enjoy anytime during the day. And it's best had either with some mint chutney or with some sweet tamarind chutney by the side. Now, since this is steamed, it makes for a perfectly healthy snack.